my shoulder, soak up every tear you cry.
Yeah, we don't think it's going good. It's going to probably, people are going to lag out.
This is what I was told.
Looks like we've had,
Got to start the back, Brad.
I'm scared. Yes, Chris, I'm there.
Yeah, qualifying starts at 8 and then yada yada. Special treatment or some shit.
I mean, I'm here now. Speak up. Sack up.
No, I was asking while we were waiting until 8 o'clock to qualify. Normally, people qualify for 8 and the race started about 8.
Oh, yeah. I figured y'all were doing qualifying.
And you weren't here, so I asked if Brad's getting special treatment.
You said, right, you said we start shit at 8.
Yeah, well, I think Brad just verified what I was saying. We qualified before 8, and the race starts right at 8.
Yeah.
Well, you never wait till 8 o'clock qualifying.
This course
is young.
Be qualifying here. All right. Wish me luck.
Oh my gosh. Brad, read the chat. You'll see where the confusion came. Miscommunication.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. All right, dig driver. Inside. Clear low, bud. Clear high, bud. Looking inside now.
I'm trying to get out of the way.
laps to go.
I'm pretty happy that I'm not starting all the way in the back. Even though some of the guys that I'm in front of didn't even qualify. So they're gonna go right past me. Okay, this is a change. I don't know anything about Martinsville. Okay.
whatever or whoever we're waiting on.
No, it's a 250-mile race. So only around 125. Yeah, the cup race is 100. That's what I said, dude. I was like, cup race is 100.
Hey, Brad.
Yo.
When we're done, can I get a second with you?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, man. Just remind me.
Yeah, I will.
Man, I'm out of water.
Yeah, I'll actually be at this race this weekend.
Hell yeah.
Be watching from down in turn 1 and 2.
I've been by there, but it was years ago and I was working, so I didn't get a chance to stop.
I've been there 4 years ago and now, and we camp right on the infield.
Coming to the green.
All right, good luck, guys.
Are you ready? Yeah, let's go.
What you fucking?
Stay low. All right, you're clear. All right, you're clear. Inside. Car down the inside. Still there. Got a car high now. Careful, still there. Careful, still there.
I am trying something new back there.
I got lagged right off the start.
Inside.
Should have been caught on qualifying, but
still there.
split second. No, I'm talking
about the attachment. Not going to pass.
Jeez. I missed the line.
got fucking doored.
You made me nervous running that apron.
I was pedaling it.
I didn't hear you. Who got you?
Sorry, I don't mean whoever's outside of me. I'm not meaning to use you up. Okay, I'm not meaning to use you up. I'm sorry.
Still there. Still there.
I'm being pissed on. Well, I don't know. You might like
that. Nah. The other way around.
What?
No, I like
it. Going too fast.
That's a dick. I always think that's like the game car or something. That's Fred's cat, the one that was sponsored by a Chinese restaurant.
And
careful, still there.
Dude, I don't even see a 16 up here. Who's in the 16? I think you got the wrong car,
Lee. They did on things, bro. It's rain.
Still there.
He's coming back up. It's rain.
Gotcha.
Stay low.
All right, I guess that's just what it is. May not be quite so gracious next time, Rain. Well, that's too bad.
on here. Yeah, Brad, I'm not real confident on that high side yet.
Good. If you can roll it, it's fast.
Full race. Full Xfinity race. NBD.
We're going green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag.
Huh?
All clear.
Back there, Bo.
I spun. It's up on my stage too. Oh.
Take it if you want it, Ghoul. I had to slow way down to avoid hitting whoever that was.
All clear.
My bad, guys.
Stay high, stay high.
I like the turn with the water tower in it. That one's cool.
I want to do that.
Whoa! No!
Down.
Have a sip of my tasty beverage. What is a tasty beverage?
We're going green. Almost ready. Green's out. Car outside. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Got one inside. Got a car high now. All clear. Got a car low now. Bottom clear.
Hey, do you hear the wall? I didn't put you in it, did I?
Mama.
Your left brain.
Thank you.
I don't think it's my time to tell you it doesn't happen that fast.
It may not look good, though.
It's your boy. That was hell of fun racing, man.
hopefully I didn't like you, Lord.
Nah, you weren't laughing at all.
Perfect.
Coming to the green, driver.
Do it again.
Be ready here.
Yes, sir.
Green is out. Hold your line. Got one to the side. Careful, still there. Got a car low now. All right, you're clear. Got one down low now.
Damn, there's a lot of...
Outside, outside. Hold your line, got one outside. Clear high, bud.
Well, I'm trying to get out of the...
There on your outside.
Go ahead. Go on. Well, I got pushed up there by the 8 car.
Clear.
Well, whatever. The one that was on my left.
I was driving that straight. You were bouncing off of me.
Damn, that cat sound.
It felt more like you were bouncing off of me.
I'll show you a video.
No, I'm not arguing with you. I'm just telling you it felt like you were bouncing off of me. I wasn't trying to hit anyone. That's my point.
Yeah, because the 8 car was bumper deep in the 20 car. FTC.
Here, Bowhunter, I'll see if I can push you up there a little bit.
Slow down. Keep it up. That was your best lap ever.
All right, bro.
That was a lot. I'm not even sure what all happened there. That was a ton going on.
I was pushing in. Yeah,
I've got it. Is there a giraffe out here?
I thought with your gummies you would definitely see it.
Do what?
I told Brad with his gummies I thought he'd definitely see
lifted,
it.
I lifted. Fred was coming up regardless. Yeah, the cat. See, this track's in Michigan. I'm about to send that fucking cat to Wisconsin when I get there. I'm gonna do it again, too.
America was last week with this thing.
Keep digging.
I can possibly be.
No, I was going to tell you, I moved up so you can get up on the track.
Appreciate you. God.
See, I'm just going to try to stay back here behind you, Bowhunter, and like follow you around so I can like learn. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to crash your ass.
I like this cat. Hell yeah. This is some of the best racing we've had all year. Until somebody comes up here and fucking full sends it.
Might get your wish, you're gonna say it.
I was clear, but I cleared myself. Dad said he wants to win a race.
fuck!
Alright, Iggy, make something happen.
Chris, I'm here, bud. I got you. I saw. Don't worry, man. There's a reason I'm back here still.
5 laps to go.
This shit ain't over yet.
Green light check.
We were driving.
But now the top three people got in the way.
Just sit here and ride behind you and do something quick.
Hey, me too.
I can't believe I
said you loose.
Yeah.
Big train coming.
I think I straightened you up.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I tried to tell you we're coming.
All right, Fred's cat, better tighten them fucking belt buckles. Fred's daddy.
That killed you, Huey.
Yep, no, totally killed it.
Don't you fucking do it, fucking car. I almost fucking spun right there coming out of four. Car's getting loose. Woo. Like a Jamaican hooker.
Nope, I'm spun. My bad, man.
Almost got that damn bumper.
My God.
Damn, Brian, if you didn't get moved, we probably would have caught. We would have caught him. Could have been right, but we would have caught him.
Good grass, guys.
Yeah, but we got an extra 38 laps of that on Wednesday.
It's your boy. That was fun as hell there for a while.
Hopefully you got that on video.
No, I do not.
Fuck.
Yo.
No, I mean, that's... I know the feeling.
No, I get it. You had to go. I wasn't saying that it was bullshit. I was just saying that, like, if that hadn't happened, like, we would have caught it. Like, we were pushing each other. We were going to catch him. You got to do what you got to do. Like, I don't care. Like, it is what it is. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, dive bombing for seventh.
Does anybody need the holler? Going once, going twice.
Hey Brad.
Well, I make it.
Yo.
Real quick.
The other MMR dude that joined up lost connection for one. Would he be able to fill in for me next Monday?
Who is it?
Bush Light. He just joined.
Admins, y'all see him run?
Yeah.
What car was he in?
Yeah, whatever. 39. He lost connection like 3/4 of the way through stage 1 or 2, something like that.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see an issue if admins don't.
I don't know if I'll make it home in time.
Yeah.
So I'd rather keep my points and be above the cut line.
I got you.
Thanks, sir.